I just spent the afternoon putting together a bike rack for the back of my pickup. It's made out of 2x6s and 2x4s. The total wood and screws cost me $40. You buy a rack, you're gonna spend a couple hundred. Tried it out and it works fine. This wide section here is for the 4-inch electric bike. Then I got a groove over there for 2-inch for the mountain bikes. And then the next slot beside it is 1-inch for the road bikes. All I gotta do now is paint it.